Reckon it'll be a long walk to the capital if we follow the cliffs. I'll scout ahead, see if I can't find us an inland route.
Clive. There's something I've been meaning to ask. You took her icon, didn't you?
Yes, I did. She understood.
Oh, she understood. Understood that you decided to save the world all on your own, and that you'd die without her power. How dare you make her choose? You knew damn well she'd never refuse you. But I will. You can't keep pushing us away, Clive. The world is ours to save, not yours.
I used my gift because I thought it was the right thing to do.
And you truly believe this will save you? Will save us all?
I do.
Then so be it. Just don't forget, you're not alone.
Think I found us a trail. Did I miss something?
Only that Joshua didn't.
I don't get it. Always wanted to visit Ash.
We're in Waluda territory now. Don't expect a warm welcome.
Oh, I don't know, Clive. That castle over there looks inviting enough.
Shall we sample its inhabitants' hospitality?
Remember what I said about warm welcomes, Gav?
This place is as dead as Grieger's ghost. Smelled something.
I see only orbs and Akashic here.
Let's hope the villagers made it out in time.
Oh.
Finished.
Farewell. Your reign is at an end. It's Camber all over again. Where the hell are the Royalists?
Seems you were right about that welcome after all, Clive. Peace delegation. We should send a warning to the others.
No. My uncle will have an eye on the coast. I trust he'll find a way to entertain any uninvited guests. Our mark is Drake's Spine, and there's a lot of road between us and it. We press on to Stonehere.
Aye. You never know. It might not be a nest of slavering monsters.
Clive, you must go on ahead without me. This stronghold is as old as Phoenix Gate, perhaps older. It may yet hide Ultima's remaining secrets, and if we are to best him, they must be unearthed.
All right. Stay out of trouble.
I always do. Mostly.
You sure about this?
About leaving my brother on his own? Of course. Mostly.
Lady Vivian's map is so old, it's hard to tell which way is up. But if I'm right, we're not far from a village called Aestla.
Then we make our way there, resupply, and wait for Joshua.
This reeks like a Morgul's arsehole. Though I'm guessing it's not the smell that'll kill us.
Stay down!
Thank you.
Bahamut's breath. Don't look down, Torgal. That must be Aesclath.